Speedrunning a random Minecraft block, part 20. This wheel has every single block in Minecraft and it lands on magenta concrete powder. So I start the speedrun by running around to find a flower that would give me magenta dye. I got some sand, then I found a flower that would give me magenta dye. I got some gravel, I crafted the magenta dye, and I got some wood for a crafting table, and I crafted the magenta concrete powder, and my time was 1 minute and 35 seconds.